मूवी न्यूज, दिस इज अ स्टार टू प्ले सुपरमैन इन न्यू डीसी मूवी। यू कैन फॉरगेट जैक स्नाइडर्स जस्टिस लीग, सुपरमैन एंड लॉइस एंड इवन जे जे अब्राम्स अपकमिंग सुपरमैन रिबूट बिकॉज देयर इज ए नदर न्यू मैन ऑफ स्टील इन टाउन। यस, क्लार्क केंट इज रिटर्निंग टू आवर स्क्रीन्स वंस अगेन एंड दिस टाइम ही विल बी प्लेड बाय दिस इज अ स्टार and ex-husband of Selling Sunset's Crucial Stores, Justin Hartley. Following the success of The Injustice, Gods Among Us video game, and its subsequent comic book series, Injustice is now entering the worlds of DC canon as a feature-length animation. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Injustice will borrow from its source material, telling the story of a vengeful Superman on an alternate Earth. In this timeline, the Joker has tricked Superman into killing Lois Lane, sending the superhero on a controlling rampage. Hartley will voice Superman alongside Laura Bailey as Lois Lane. As in the 2013 game storyline, Injustice will see Batman and his allies team up to stop Superman's antics, so expect to hear the likes of Anson Mount as Batman, Brian T. Delaney as Green Lantern, Brandon Michael Hall as Cyborg, and Janet Varney as Wonder Woman, too. Speaking of Superman, Jonathan Majors has recently responded to calls for him to take over Henry Cavill's mantle, despite joining the Marvel Cinematic Universe as Ant-Man and the Wasp, Quantumania's King the Conqueror.
Okay, please support by subscribing to our channel and clicking the like button. See you in the next video.